Is in the world. Normally I say tonight's no exception, but today it's actually a fact. We've been playing a song called The Galway Farmer for about 25 years. In the days when we were playing in pubs, we got so fed up with playing Kilgarry Mountain and Black Velvet Band, anything by the Pogues or the Dubliners. I wrote a song about Cheltenham Gold Cup in the Irish, and it's now on websites of Irish traditional folk songs. And Cormac said, gee, Steve, if you're going to do it, you got to get into character. I said, what do you mean? He said, dis, that, those, and dees. And it's a film. Okay, so I've been working on it.
He was doing it so well through the night, actually. I looked out and I thought, Jesus Christ, like, sorry, I shouldn't swear. Jesus. Do you not think we look a little bit like the reject cast from Father Ted up here? Think about it, right? So you get Ted in the middle here. Mrs. Doyle. Oh, Father Jack. How many are we doing? Girls.
Will you have another cup of tea, Father?
All right, so I'll try and get in character for this one. And, I work my days on the Galway farm, in the sun and rain, wind and storm. But once a year I'll chance my arm and cross the sea to England. I'll swim and save £2,000. I spend the week in Cheltenham town. But the racing over always down. I come back poor from England.
Thank you.
She came home the winner. Came back to my Galway farm, a wiser and a richer man with another doctor yet. Never again will I chance my arm.